Oi, tudo bem, gente? Como vai, Charles?
Tudo ótimo, Vânia.
Welcome to the video series on Brazilian language and culture. In this video, we will discuss some of the places and cultural characteristics of Central West Brazil.
The Central West region of Brazil includes the states of Goiás, Mato Grosso, Mato Grosso do Sul, and Brasilia, the capital of Brazil.
The Central West is ecologically diverse. Goiás has many plateaus and savannas.
Mato Grosso do Sul has sandstone mountains, bird watching, unusual cave formations, and a large portion of the Pantanal wetland.
Mato Grosso includes the city of Cuiabá, underwater caves for diving, and diverse wildlife.
And the federal district consists of the Brazilian capital, Brasilia, and its metro area.
Today, the Central West is attracting considerable investment. Economic activity based on agriculture and cattle farming is on the rise.
Now let's take a closer look at the history of Brasilia. Brasilia's principal infrastructure was built in just 5 years, between 1956 and 1960, under the leadership of President Juscelino Kubitschek, with the slogan 50 years of progress in 5.
Designed by the architect Oscar Niemeyer, the city was built in the shape of a giant airplane, symbolizing Brazil's modernizing aspiration. It is divided into discrete zones based on function, a zone for housing, another for commerce, medical care, and so on.
Running down the center of the airplane's fuselage is the thoroughfare called the Eixo Monumental, or Monumental Axis, with government buildings on the end. The wings are residential zones, with rows of medium-rise apartment blocks and small commercial districts.
The city has been criticized as a failed utopia, where rationalized modernist planning created a dehumanized urban landscape. Yet, many Brazilians are proud of their capital, embodying a vision of a future when Brazil is no longer considered merely a developing country.
Aside from its famous design and architecture, the city hosts many important cultural events. Brasilia has one of the most important festivals of Brazilian cinema, the Festival de Cinema Brasileiro, or Brazilian Cinema Festival. It takes place in late October and screens independent and mainstream films from around the world.
Brasilia is also known for its rock music scene. The Porão do Rock, which usually takes place between July and September, is one of the biggest music festivals in the country. It's dedicated to rock and roll of all styles and genres. Local bands share the two main stages with national and international bands.
There is always a lot going on in Brasilia, so keep an eye on the Secretary of Culture cultural program. It displays all exhibitions and shows playing in the city. You can view the listings by month or type of attraction on the webpage.
There are many things to do outside of Brasilia. Starting in the southeast of Mato Grosso, the Pantanal Mato Grossense is one of the largest wetland areas in the world. Its fauna, including jaguars, ocelot, marsh deer, and giant anteaters, draw tourists from around the globe.
Running through Goiás and Tocantins, the Araguaia River, meaning the River of the Macaws in the indigenous Tupi language, has over 700 species of birds, nearly 300 species of fish, large populations of black caiman, the world's largest freshwater fish, the pirarucu, and the Araguaian river dolphin.
Also located in Goiás, the town of Pirinópolis attracts many visitors with its stone-paved streets, colonial houses, and a vibrant art scene.
It has a small eco-village and permaculture design institute called IPEC, or the Institute of Permaculture and Eco-Village of the Cerrado, that attracts foreign students through programs such as Living Routes, a study abroad program. There, visitors study practices of sustainable living.
Other attractions in the same state include the Chapada dos Veadeiros, a national park with plenty of wildlife and spectacular waterfalls such as the Itiquira waterfall. It provides a nice place to relax after hiking, fishing, and swimming across the Central West. Thanks for joining us on our survey of places and cultures of the Central West.
Have fun exploring Brasilia and the states of the Central West. We'll see you next episode to work on our Portuguese vocabulary for shopping and travel. Até logo!
Obrigada! Até mais!